Hi friends, my name is Blessing Enemor. I'm one of the contestants for the Study in Canada Scholarship Program and the 5 weeks masterclass organized by Dr. Linda Iheme. Dr. Linda Iheme has actually organized a 5 weeks masterclass for any student that wish to study master's or PhD in Canada on full scholarship. In the 5 weeks masterclass, she'll be teaching us on a step-by-step guide on how to secure admission and a scholarship blueprint in Canadian schools, verified list of Canadian schools, as well as study case templates using original copies of CVs and personal statements and letters written to supervisors owned by students that have gained admission based on this scholarship. There's also going to be a document machine to assist us to build our own personal CVs, personal statements, as well as letters to supervisors with ease. There's also going to be a school search checklist to check for schools in Canada, and also a supervisor search checklist to check for supervisors in Canada with ease. There's also going to be an online tool that will help us to assess genuine schools to avoid scammers. And there are also other bonuses include access to Facebook that houses other students that are coming into Canada for the next academic section, which I will be among if I win in this contest, and also a video and testimonies from successful students that use this same method and they got the scholarship. And then a 24-hour support and attention during the 5 weeks masterclass. Now, if I win this contest, I stand to gain a 5 weeks masterclass free of charge on how to study in Canada, and I'm also going to get a special post masterclass guidance from Dr. Linda, as well as a free application fee to one university in Canada that worth $100. I see this as a great opportunity for me as someone that has great academic desire to gain more knowledge, more skills, and also to get to the peak of my career in any school that can afford me the opportunity to do so. I see this as a dream come true. Friends, please vote for me. Please, I plead with you, please vote for me. Vote, click on like and share this video on Linda's page. Thank you and God bless.